2016. This is given to a paid intern who has shown exceptional commitment in their work. The nominations are April Skipp, Marketing and Development Intern, Yorkshire Dance, Lydia Woolley, Marketing and Development Intern, Travelling Light Theatre Company, Philip Morris, Former Learning and Participation Intern, Birmingham Rep Theatre.
And to announce the winner and present the award, I'd like to invite to the stage Bendy Ashfield, the Apprentices Manager at the Royal Opera House.
I'm thrilled to get to present this award because for me, interns and apprenticeships is really at the heart of everything that CC Skill does and tries to do. So it's really exciting, and huge congratulations to everybody that's been nominated. So the winner is April Skipp from Yorkshire.
April's ambition to learn has been striking. Yorkshire Dance joined Canvas, the new multi-channel network for the arts, shortly before her appointment, and April immediately enrolled herself in a YouTube bootcamp and successfully overhauled their channel. Subscriber numbers, long stagnant, immediately started to grow. In under 4 months, she trained herself in film and photo editing, website maintenance, graphic design, data management, and electronic direct mail. April's fresh vision has encouraged Yorkshire Dance to work differently, and she has successfully found her place within the team. The judging panel saw that April was a wonderful example of how employing a young person and giving them responsibility can enhance an organisation with fresh ideas and bring enthusiasm to drive it forward. Well done, April. Everybody needs an April in their company.
And absolutely delighted to receive this award, but I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for my manager Anthony Dunn, who actually took a chance on me and let me actually into Yorkshire Dance to work for them. So thank you so much, and this is just amazing. Thank you.